extraordinary energy, extraordinary commitment, extraordinary knowledge, and it shrunk the strength of our
Yeah, it was incredible.
More varied, it's been sold, the edition of the bookseller, kindness talk.
Also, the fact that it was actually, the coffee house there.
Yeah.
And the fact that, again, it's a very, very striking a mixture of small bookshops, an intellectual life, a particular place, and obviously historically it's very, very important. So I found that very, very powerful, actually. And we never find that in London. It was pretty.
Okay, last question, anyone?
Killer question.
No, I didn't.
How do you find out from India or from Bangkok beyond people who are writing in suburbs? They're writing well, but how do you access them? I mean, how do you find them out?
Well, people find me, that's one thing.
They call me and say, can you give me David Godwin's personal phone number?
Well, actually, it's very easy to get hold of. I mean, and the simplest guy, you know, I have a website. Email me, David, at david.associates.co.uk. It's absolutely not, it's just, so that part is very simple. So I make myself as available as I possibly can. And that's important to me. Secondly, I actually look for things. I take the point about suburbs, I'm probably not great on suburbs, but and nonetheless, I'm out looking for things. You know, I'm here in Calcutta, I think there's some, you know, I'm looking even for writers who might write more about Calcutta. So I'm looking for people doing new things here. I mean, you know, we have three first novelists coming out this year. These are all people that I found there, or they found me. And so that's...
Who are the three? There's Meena Kataswamy and...
There's a woman called Deputy Kapoor, who's a novel set in Delhi, which is a real kind of dazzler. And it's a really modern novel. I mean, it's about cars, sex, drugs, you know, all the things. In the old days, I remember with a number of Indian writers, the problem was showing it to the parents. And Jeet, I think, was the first one. We were Jaipur a few years ago, and he read from that book, Acropolis, which is an electric fine book. I mean, an absolute consternation. And people were going out, shouting at him, and so on. But I think that's exactly what should happen. I mean, I thought that was just a great moment, that people were enraged by it. Because at the same time, people get enraged, they get, if the other side is championing it. So there's Deputy, which is in the same space. It's a novel by Meena Kataswamy, and then, of course, Demello is a novel about a relationship with a partner. That actually breaks all the rules. I mean, it really is. Goes there. You know? And I think that is. And I think the future, I have to say, I think the future is with the women. I mean, it's you guys. If you can, you know, that's where the great new wave of India will come from. Sorry, Ruchir. But I do think that's where the future is.
Yeah, what am I going to do? This is fine. I'll figure out something else to do.
No,
thank you all very much, David.
Thank you. Well, thank you very much for this.
Must come back to Calcutta next year. We do something else.
Thank you, Ruchir. Thank you, David Godwin. This is just to welcome our panelists for the panel session.